So Spotify's mission has always been about helping millions of creators out there to be able to live off their work. Soundtrap is part of that mission. And now we're launching Soundtrap for Storytellers for collaborative podcast creation available directly in the browser.
Soundtrap for Storytellers is an easy-to-use platform if you want to record a podcast. And then we have a very simple publishing flow, so you can publish your episode straight to Spotify.
The problem is that there's very few podcast-specific tools out there. We heard that it's so hard to do editing on podcasts or audio in general. So then we looked into that problem and say, wouldn't it be better if we can actually edit audio as it was a text document? So you just cut and paste and move things around, and it automatically cut and paste the audio for you. It's a completely new way of thinking about how you can actually work with spoken word, and that's a very unique feature.
We are using Azure Cognitive Services, or more specifically, the speech service. Integrating with that was very easy and straightforward. We needed to find a partner that could provide that in the highest quality possible. And of course, we also needed high accuracy for the variety of accents and vocabulary and age and environmental conditions.
Every time you have this lag between that you want to do something that actually gets done in the creative kind of process, that hinders creativity. With Soundtrap for Storytellers, what we wanted to create is something that is super simple to use, catering for everyone that had this creative flow in them. So let's democratize storytelling together.